Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be playing some Fortnite. Sorry, I've been playing a few matches of Fortnite, but we will be doing Destiny 2, and I'm planning on playing a story mode game that I won't tell you guys about. But I'm with my friend, Pandas for Life. Yeah, my name is Garrett. I was in play. What's the event? Really? That's cool. Yeah, I'm learning brick. Then I'll ram up behind you. Okay. Brick house is bigger, that's why. I got a silenced pistol. That was me. That's not me. Nope. Where is this dude? He found a gun. Wait a second. Okay, there's somebody that grenaded us. Oh no, I'm getting shot from behind. I see him. Let him rush. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. Let him rush. They're lingering. Let him rush. Behind us. Same here. I'm gonna kill the people behind us. You worry about the dudes in front. Or not. They could just shoot at me. Knock one, and I'm dead. You couldn't kill any of them?
Well, you ran away, and that's me.
Yeah, because I was getting shot by people behind us. They shot me. Stop noob scanning. How much XP you got? This is not it. Mine isn't even going up. It's just, dude, we're gonna have to play like 5,000 matches.
It's 1,000, 100's going up. You're not making a video.
Yes, I am making a video. Yes, I am. I'm just not broadcasting it live. Tries to do it, the game cuts out. Close open. No, not Viking Bay, I'm going to. No, it's Viking Bay, isn't it? That's not. Oh. Yeah, go Trump. Run. Kill him. Can I have a gun? Okay, go. He's low. Let's break his bubble. I'm pretty low on health. What was that? Oh, that's very, very religious. You can't say that. I don't know. I would res you, but I couldn't. Yeah. How many of those are alive? I'm pretty low on health, so I'm probably gonna die. I should not miss those pump shotgun shots that I did though. I don't like them either, but this one is good. Bandages. Where do you hear this chest? Where is it? Oh, I know. I'm getting rushed, aren't I? What just happened? This dude just blew himself up. I was so gay. This dude was sitting on the roof of that. What'd you say? $69,000? Yo guys, we're gonna have the new Ready to Red Gaming merch. It'll have a huge ass dragon eye on it. Buy it, link in bio, JK lol. I barely have any subscribers to make merch, so ha ha ha. Yo guys, please subscribe. I'm really trying to make a good channel, guys. I'll bring you as much content as you want. Just as long as this channel can stay alive, you guys just tell me what you want, I'll get it. I'm going risky so I can get some kills. There's two weapons here for you. There's one weapon and there's another one below it. I'll grab that SMG, I'll grab the AR. I'm going to the little shack thing, Majigger. Yeah, I got people on me. Knock one. Where is he? Nice. Thank you. Okay, we got, let's rush him. Slow rush though. You know what gun I haven't seen in a while? Wait, did they get rid of that other gun? The other SMG? Tactical SMG? Because I haven't seen it. Ever. Shh. I see him. Let's go. Can you go up on him? No, they see me! The roof? Let them rush us. Let them come up. Let them rush us. Let them rush. Let him rush. Did they? No, they're coming around. Yep, they're above us. Right here, right here, right here, right over here! You can't be missing shots like that, dude. I got 74,000. I'm about to hit 75,000. Who's this dude? Switch to Zany.
Yeah.
Me and you both have Zany.
Yeah, I'm about to be level 52 soon.
Nice. I don't even know what. I don't know, like 32? Scrapyard has mad loot and nobody comes here. Nah, Scrapyard has mad loot. I know your secret spot. I hid there in a match. I did. What if everybody knew, then it wouldn't be very secret now, would it? Make that a thumbnail. Can make that my title. Secret locations Fortnite. Okay. This is a secret location. I got people. I ain't got a weapon, but I got people. Right there. Sigma. Where did you go? I just stopped him from hitting you. Good job, that's me. Come on. What are you doing? Come on. Go. Huh? One sec, what's wrong? Thanks. Let's go into, what's it called? Go into tomato and see if we can kill somebody. I see people.
Oh yeah.
I see him. Oh, he looted the chest at the top. Don't shoot. How would you shoot? Now he knows our location. Why would you do that? Now he knows exactly where I am. Knocked him. His teammate's rushing, I think. I'm at one health, dude. Straight up at one health. Yeah, his teammate's over by the bridge. Yeah, at the bridge. Take him out. Nice. I was just about to kill him when... I don't even know how I survived that. I had one health left after he shot me. Yeah. I only have two. I'm heading over to the red brick. Sorry about the cutout, guys. I had to make two videos. The video I made, because you know there's a limit on how much you can make. If you want good quality, you could only make it for a short amount of time, so I have to make another video on top of it and then combine them. It's weird, it's weird. It's complicated, but it's okay. Well, my video quality is the highest it can be, 720 FPS. Huh? Nope. I'm heading into the circle. No, don't watch that. Not far at all, it's right here. Nope.
Oh shit, I got sniped.
Be careful. From where?
I need help.
Come over here, just keep coming over here.
I'm not bad.
Why would you do that?
So I can get away.
Huh?
He's trying to snipe me.
Is he hitting him?
No, but he almost is, and he's like on me.
Where is he? I see him. He's sniping me as well. Wait for them to rush over here. Whoa, that monster took fall damage. I'm trying to shoot him down, but. Okay, his teammate's still on the mountain. Okay, his teammate went down with him. Oh, they're rushing us, they're rushing. Okay, I broke their stairs. Behind you. How much health does he have? I shotgun him twice! How is he alive? I shotgun him twice. Wow, this game is gay, man. There's no way he would have survived that. Two shotgun shots straight to the head. No way. 45, then 50. Dude, what a faggot. I know he shot through a tree. What you guys wanna see? This is why Fortnite's gonna fail.
They make packs and buff packs and nerf pumps.
Nah, he SMG'd me. That was my fault. I should have switched to SMG. I don't know why I'm getting so angry. Trying to knock me off. No, screw that, Josh. We're called below average players. You wanna know why? Because we're below average. Yeah, my uncle's a master. I know. At least he'll be trying to save lives. Wow, you think Fortnite is more important than lives? Yeah. Right now, if your mom said, please bring me to the hospital, I'm dying, what would you say? I'd be like, Mom, I'm playing Fortnite! Tell Dad to do it. Yeah, there's two people inside my house. Him accidentally. Oh no, his teammate! Oh, I killed both of them! Let's go, boys! Yo, I know, but I got people all over me. Come here, I gotta pop something for you. Got him. Where's this other dude? There's some dudes over here. behind me. Knocked one. Nah, I'm not gonna finish. There's another dude, chill. What the hell just happened? I just killed 5 people. I went on a kill streak and murdered everybody. You saw that right there? Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Get out of here, boy. Don't play me. Oh, 35. Yeah, but it gets harder when you reach level 33. This is my last match, guys.
Why?
Yep, where are we going? Tilted. Oh yeah, we couldn't get that off, right? We spent like half an hour searching it up. I burned myself, killed myself like 3 times. Go in the Trump Tower. Yeah, and I continue. I died and it still was on me. Here, I gotta stay up. Stay right there. I gotta, what's it called for you? Dude, I'm the master of pumps. I can't believe I just obliterated all 5 of those people in like 2 seconds. Oh, RPG! I know. I have the effect on people. Yeah, I got a mini up here for you. Okay. I have full shield as well. I'm about to get full shield. Let's go. Make sure you get some wood. Yo, I forgot, you just reminded me when you sniped. I was about to win a match with just me and this dude in Tilted Towers, right? I killed the other person, his teammate, and then he started hunting rifling me, and he brought me to 4 health, then I found out where he was. He was right up there in this house, sniping me, so I pulled out my bolt axe and sniped them in the head and won the game. You kill somebody? Where? Come down here, we gotta go rush him. Oh well. Okay, well, let's keep going then. Come outside the building. You go through there. Blue bolt. Well, there isn't. How do you know? What? How did that not break the wall? Behind us. I see him. I killed him. Sometimes this game really gets me angry. Nah, man. Let me grab those C4s. And skidoo! Yeah, so I was gonna- No, I killed the dude that- I blew it up. Huh. Y'all, I just realized how good I am with pumps, man. Dude, I'm becoming my uncle. Did you just see this gameplay? No, he didn't even land a shot on me. And he got the ambush. Oh, oh, my floor trap killed somebody. Over here. I placed the floor trap by the chest. Come here. Just come here. There's a pot here. We should take those. Where? They're in the house? Not gonna be a house for much longer. Get out, get out. Move, 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 move. Evacuate, evacuate. I see him, I see him. Behind us, behind us, behind us. Shotgun that dude twice and he still didn't die. You're gonna have to fight by yourself for a second. I see a dude. Don't, don't, don't. Okay, can I have that pot right there? I have no shield. That was some dangerous sitch, man. Sometimes this game. I can't believe that just happened. Nice kill, though. How do you have more kills than me? Oh, oh, oh yeah, it's your time again? Sorry. Stop calling me Nick. I did give it back. What'd you say? I did, it's right here, dude. It's right there, man. Okay, there's loot over here from this dude. When I floor trap killed him. Come here, come here. Come here. I have two cozies. Floor trap above you! I'm not an idiot, I just wanted to mess with you. I knew it was mine. Oh, we obliterated everybody. Should we go for that? Okay, where are they? Where are they? Come over here, there's a battle over here. There's a battle over here. I heard somebody fighting. Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him. Pierre. Big ass person. I don't think my rocket's gonna reach. Oh, it did. Nice. Okay, should I just blow up the entire structure? Come on. I see him. Oh, behind you, behind you! Did you see them? Where are they? Here? I see him, I see him. Keep doing that, keep doing that. Come here, come here, come down here and help me. I see him, I see him. Okay, yeah, I see him, I see him. Over here. Make sure your guns are loaded before you come into battle. I don't see him no more. I can't believe that dude shot me from behind and actually thought he was gonna kill me. I know. Let's head towards Loot Lake. Yo, why all of a sudden me and you became so good? Just a match before, we sucked. What? No, I'm gonna wait till this match ends. This could be our last match, guys. I have to go. I know. She was crazy. Me too, man. You saw how I just headshotted that dude? He... Is there? Let me use this pot quickly. Let's go. You have any rocket launchers? Rockets? Thank you. Let's go. Yeah. Where are they? No, I just got to. I just did that to get their attention. No, we're just right here. We're good. If you need heavy bullets, I got. You have more than me. I have 29. What to do? What to do? Nope. I have 2 cozies. Watch out, there might be a trap there. Nah, nobody's gonna bush camp this early. Why do I still feel like we suck? We just... Be careful. Oh, I almost just sniped him in the head. Where are they? Behind us? Where? Yo, this dude is like master builder. Let him shoot, let him shoot. I sniped him, knocked him. He's going to rush his teammate. Yeah, yeah, rush, rush, rush. Rush. Oh, behind us, behind us. Yo, I'm at like such low health right now. Where's the dude? Damn it. I can't hit her. She's too good. I couldn't hit her! I couldn't hit her! What am I supposed to do? I couldn't hit her! How many shots did I just shoot at her? She kept building and building and building. I couldn't do anything. Build ceilings, build floors, build walls, build roof. What am I supposed to do? Well, guys, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you all in the next video. Bye-bye.